Did you know that nearly 88% of the customers trust online reviews as much as personal recommendations? So, if you have never noticed that before, now is the right time to look. Here, this video will show you how to add and display your scattered Google reviews to your WP Social Ninja. First of all, let's go to WP Social Ninja dashboard and select the Google My Business from the social reviews section. But before that, you have to ensure that you are already connected to Google server with Google access code. If you don't know how to connect Google access code, then we have a documentation on it. To start designing your template, you have to click on the create template button. Here, you'll find Google is already connected. If you'd like to display more reviews from other platforms, just scroll the platforms menu and pick what you want. Now, let's turn to the template section. Under the template section, pick a suitable layout style from grid, slider, machinery, or badge. If you select the slider or badge layout, you will get a whole different section for each one. Let's stick to the machinery for now. Select a template style and set the column number. Now, let's jump to the filters option. First, the number of review section gives you the freedom to display up to 200 reviews. Next, you can decide to filter reviews by minimum rating from 1 to 5 stars and select the post order from ascending order to random order. If you want to show specific reviews on your website, you can filter your reviews using filter by include or exclude. Now, you can easily filter your reviews and proudly show them on your website with just a few clicks. Next, we have settings. Here, you have control over how you want to display your ratings. If you want to show reviews, just enable the display rating button. Then, you will find the rating style option. Here, you can pick number style rating or icon with number style rating. Moreover, you need to enable the display reviewer name and display reviewer image. Just turn off the buttons if you don't want to show that. Tweak any settings option that suits your brand. In the next section, you will find the header. A proper header settings will always attract your visitors. So, never forget to set your header option. From the header, turn on the display header icon first. Then, some header segments will appear on the right side of the screen. Also, you can change display number of reviews with custom number of reviews text. And hide them if you don't want to display them on your website. Now, let's look at the pagination segment. Change the pagination type, button text, and the reviews per page. Finally, the schema snippet. Provide your valid business information in this section. Next, you can customize your fallback average rating and total rating as well. Now, click on the save button. Copy and paste the Google review shortcode anywhere and see how it looks on the front end. Pretty cool, right? So, it's that easy to integrate Google My Business reviews with WP Social Ninja. More tutorials are coming soon. Till then, stay tuned.